My name is Modesta Apaza Salas. My daughter's name is Elva Marina Ponce Apaza. Her birth was very dramatic. I got in and everything was fine. But the doctors were on strike and there was no medical attention for me. So I was held for 3 days while I was dilated and I couldn't give birth. So the doctors held on to me and the other two put their hands inside of me and squished and pulled out the baby. In that moment, I felt something burst and I passed out. I woke up the next day and had internal bleeding. I wasn't able to speak and no one could visit me. An old lady from social service came. She said to me, "You have to have surgery in this moment because the baby is reacting." I thought, "My God, give me life so I can keep fighting for my daughter." But I didn't think my girl was going to have this condition forever. I thought that with therapy, I thought she might be able to heal from it. But she hasn't, and it's been 22 years of struggling. I'm unemployed right now. I can't go out either. Who is going to take care of her if I go out to work? I have to change the diapers. I have to feed her breakfast, lunch, dinner. I can't leave her alone. Anything could happen to her.
Joni and Friends is committed to sharing the gospel in the most desperate circumstances. Thanks to our in-country partners, Sweet Elva was custom fitted and placed in a seat of dignity. By first meeting their family's physical needs, God opened a door to meet their spiritual needs. The local pastor sat down to share the gospel with Modesta, and she gave her life to Jesus that same day.
Amado Dios.
Amado Dios.
Yo creo en ti.
Yo creo en ti.
Y aunque hoy estoy aprendiendo a conocerte.
Aunque hoy estoy aprendiendo a conocerte.
Te pido perdón.
Te pido perdón. En nombre de Jesús.
Ayúdame.
Ayúdame.
A comprender.
A comprender.
Que esto que estoy viviendo.
Que esto que estoy viviendo.
Sirve para mi vida.
Sirve para mi vida.
Para poder comprender tu amor.
Para poder comprender tu amor.
Porque así como yo amo a mi hija.
Así como tú amo a mi hija.
Tú me amas a mí con mi defecto.
Tú me amas con mi defecto.
This Christmas, give the perfect gift, the tangible love of Jesus, and complete Christ-centered care that changes a life, a family, and the course of 2020.